Hello children, good morning to all of you. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. Students, today we learn GK. Now we are going to learn about the chapter 38, Pollution. Open your GK book, page number 52. Pollution. Students, do you know what is pollution? Do you know? Yes. Contamination of soil, water, or the atmosphere by the discharge of harmful substances. Undesirable change in the water, air, and land is called pollution. Substances that cause pollution are called pollutants. The main cause of pollution is human activities. Okay, students. What are the major type of pollution? The major type of pollutions are air pollution, water pollution, soil pollution, light pollution, and noise pollution. Air pollution, water pollution, soil pollution, light pollution, and noise pollution. These are the major type of pollutions. How to control it? Yes, we control our pollution by using public transports, turn off the lights when not in use, recycle and reuse, no to plastic bags, reduction of forest fires and smoking, use of fan instead of AC, avoid uses of crackers. बच्चों अगर ये सारे रूल को हमें फॉलो करेंगे तो हमारा वर्ल्ड फ्री ऑफ पॉल्यूशन हो जाएगा. ओके बच्चों, लुक एट द बुक. व्हाट इज न्यूक्लियर पॉल्यूशन एंड हाउ टू अफेक्ट इट इन ह्यूमन बॉडीज? Listen, nuclear pollution is the most dangerous type of pollution. Release of harmful radiation from radioactive material is harmful for all living beings. Nuclear explosion or leakage from nuclear plants can lead to nuclear pollution. Exposure to this radiation can lead to cancer and other serious ailments. The most recent radiation leak was in Japan at the nuclear power station in Fukushima after the tsunami 11th March 2011. बच्चों, सबसे खतरनाक पॉल्यूशन है न्यूक्लियर पॉल्यूशन. ये पॉल्यूशन हमारी जिंदगी को खतरने में डाल देगी. इस पॉल्यूशन जापान में हुआ था. कब से? 11th मार्च 2011, सुनामी के बाद हुआ था. 11th मार्च 2011 सुनामी के बाद. ओके बच्चों, ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टूड? वेरी गुड. फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. देखो बच्चों, यहाँ पर कुछ क्वेश्चन दिया है, उसका आंसर हमें फाइंड आउट करते हैं. ओके बच्चों, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. इस सारे ब्लैंक्स को हमें फिल आउट करना है. ओके, कंबक्शन ऑफ कोयल एंड एग्जॉस्ट गैस फ्रॉम व्हीकल लीड्स टू डैश. Air pollution. Combustion of coal and exhaust gas from vehicle leads to air pollution. Question number 2. Loud music and jarring noise lead to dust. Noise pollution. It's right answer. Loud music and jarring noise may lead to death. Inhaling of polluted air may lead to death. Lead to respiratory disorders.
Bye bye, take care, see you in the next class.